We know that a lot of our admins have a lot to do every day and that their time is extremely valuable. Those of you watching this can probably identify with that feeling, and that's why we want to give you options for automating your administration in Lucidchart and save you some time. Right now, our account is set to automatically grant licenses. What this means is that anytime someone gets pulled into our account, whether by invitation from a colleague, domain lockdown, anything, they will automatically be given a full Lucidchart license. If you want more control over who gets licenses, you can select Do Not Automatically Grant License. And instead, you can only grant licenses when a user requests one. This means that people in your organization can first sign into Lucidchart and get a free 3-day trial. After that, they'll become a view-only user. If that person decides that they want to edit and create their own diagrams, they can request a license, and with this setting selected, that license will automatically be granted. Alternately, you can set this so that the admin has to grant all licenses. When no more licenses are available, you can select this to automatically upgrade by increments of 10. In this next section, you can limit how your users are inviting others to the team. You can see that your options here range from very liberal, allowing your users to invite anyone to the team, or allowing only admins the right to invite others to the team. Make sure when you're done customizing this to save your changes at the bottom. Many of our customers have internal ticketing systems like ServiceNow that handle software requests. This area allows you to customize the experience users have when they request a Lucidchart license. You can create a custom message that directs users to either something like ServiceNow by putting the URL here, or you can even enter an email address if you want users to email a specific person to request a license, whatever is going to work best for your organization. We're going to skip LucidPress license settings and instead move into notifications. We know that many of you receive a lot of emails every day, so if you'd like, you can elect to receive emails about pending requests once a week instead of receiving them as they come in. That way you can batch your work assigning licenses in Lucidchart.